Hi everyone, I'm Shrutika of Grade 10. I'm going to be talking about Olympics. Olympics was first held about 2800 years ago. Olympic became the integral part of the ancient Greek society. Olympics was named after Mount Olympus. It was actually held in a rural sanctuary in Olympia. For the first 12 ancient Olympics, the only event with a short foot race about 190 meters. Eventually, it was expanded from 1 day to 5 with total of 18 events. Prizes were awarded only to the winners, which began with a wreath made from the leaves of sacred olive trees in Olympia. The first modern Olympics took place in Athens in the year 1896. Olympic ring symbolizes the union of 5 continents and the athletes of these games. The 5 continents are the Africa, the Americas, Asia, Europe, and Oceania. The symbol was originally created in the year 1913 by Pierre de Coubertin. 2020 Summer Olympics is an ongoing international multi-sport event conducted from 23 July 2021 to 8 August 2021 in Tokyo, Japan. Total of 11,090 athletes participated in 339 events for 33 sports this time. India's glorious victory has brought 1 gold, 2 silvers and 4 bronze medals. Tokyo 2020 is a remarkable revolution for India in the aspects of sports. Of course, after almost a century, India brings a bag of medals to its homeland. Thank you.